Hello to all my friends that have been having a hard time downloading third-party apps to your Google Chromecast with Google TV. It happens to be a very simple fix, and I'll be glad to show you. But first this.
Hello, and welcome to Book's World at Channel Bookie Doo. Here I'll cover an array of content from DIYs, discussions, pro-life tips, editorials, you name it.
In order to stay abreast of all new content as I post it, hit that subscribe button, then hit the little bell icon to get a notification as I post. And if you find this video helpful, please like, share, comment, and subscribe.
Let's just jump right into it. Find your menu selection, hit the profile circle, then hit setting. Scroll down and select system. Then click About. Scroll down and select Android TV OS Build. Then click 7 times. Now hit the back button and return to General Settings. Scroll down and click Privacy. Scroll down and click Security and Restrictions. Click Unknown Sources. Slide the toggle button to the right to allow the download of the unknown source. Downloader happens to be the name of the source that I'm allowing. Now you can return to the home screen. Find your desired app, which you wish to download. Mine happened to be I wanted to download the browser of my downloader, and here it is. So I continued the process. Now here's the prompt to install the desired source. Click install and the download will start. The app is installed. Click done and enjoy your downloaded app. And as always, I want to thank you for tuning in to Book's World. And if this video has helped you in any way, please like, share, comment, and subscribe.